Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077.
I'm Eric, and you're watching WNS News.
New broadcast.
New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade.
Hanako.
Early accounts first reported that the assailant struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade platform. Fortunately, Arasaka's security forces, under the personal direction of Yorinobu Arasaka, quickly tracked down the abductors and secured Hanako-sama. Yorinobu-sama has since issued a public statement condemning the perpetrators' deplorable actions and promising swift retribution.
Come get me.
To those who raise a hand against the Arasaka family, I promise you, we will rip the hand off and pour salt in the bloody stump.
Oh yeah? That's fighting words.
Well, looks like the gloves are coming off.
Yeah, really? For salt and the bloody stump? Can I request sea salt? If it's gonna be any kind of salt, make it sea salt on the stump. Alright, we're gonna to the no-tell motel. Because we're not ready to possibly finish the game. I think I might have been headed. But we got some stuff to do first. The police are there. I don't want to be caught jaywalking. They shoot you dead for that in these day and age. I'm about to attempt it anyway, because this is not... Look, it's weight on both sides. That's... They're not moving. Oh, they are moving. Oh, we can go. Yay. Well, how far is it anyway? So focused on crossing the road. Yeah, I gotta... Yeah, it's Jackie's bike. It's been a while. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Of my other bikes there. Did not realize. I think Jackie's bike is faster. It's got a lot more punch to it. Or maybe I just damaged the other bike. Could be that way. Guy just drive through me. Man, Jackie's bike's taking off. I've been mostly careful with it. Mostly. Further away than I remember. Whoops. Wow. I almost lost control of the bike, but that was a hairpin. That was a close call. I was like, I got an opening here, and then it just started closing. I'm guessing down here yet. I'm not peeling out, I'm just slowing down. I wasn't even putting brakes on. Steve. mysterious client. I guess we got so famous from this, doing all these jobs, and now these other people want to hire us without a fixer. Well, they fancy themselves a fixer for their own problem. Same difference. Yeah, I said mostly careful. What'd she say? Gazpacho? I like this gazpacho. Come on, my client's waiting. Client and waiting. I don't like to keep the client waiting. Unless I feel like it. I usually do feel like it, but not right now. Yo, watch my bike. Watch my bike, alright? Don't let anyone take my bike.
This is a fucking world!
I know that they would take your bike. It's horrible. Just don't let them do it. Thank you very much. No tell motel. Is it you?
Are you looking for someone?
Yes. A mysterious client. I have it in good authority that he's up there somewhere. What's it say again? Unknown number, anonymous client, a secret hotel meetup. The aura of mystery around this one's so thick I need a machete to hack my way through it. Wonder what'll happen next and what that means for you. So do I. I like to know what things mean for me. Just looking around. Blue Moon? So I thought the franchise was No Tell Motel. It's more like No Tell Motel is a... like, a type of motel. This is the No Tell variety. Are you a mysterious client?
Hey! Do I know you?
No. Are you mysterious? Have you ever been mysterious? Up more, apparently. Or is he in there? Yeah, okay. It looked like it said up. I think it was more like a forward type thing. I'm just looking around, though. Credit chips only. What'd that say? Do not leave garbage here. This is full of garbage. This is where you check to make sure there's any doors that aren't locked. Those are not doors. Occupied. Free. That's locked. Well, there's nothing going on here. Nothing even loot. I don't think I can open that. No.
You in a hurry or something?
You step right on the stairs. This is where people go walk up and down. He goes, I didn't know that. Thanks for pointing that out to me. Alright. It's that one. Let me check the others first. $64.80 there. Okay. They sneak in, but they leave you in crouching position.
Started to think you wouldn't show.
Shouldn't have, to be honest.
Thought you were a guy.
Why not?
Normally only work with fixers. Clients that avoid him tend to be bad news.
I just care about my privacy.
I thought it was a guy. Well, you and everyone else.
Everyone wants their privacy.
Maybe, but not as much as me.
How do you know? You don't know everybody.
Fuck me. It's you.
Oh.
It's me, Lizzie Wizzy.
Oh, God.
Sit, please.
Deceased?
Let's talk.
Lizzie Wizzy?
Okay. So what's this about?
Like Jocasta from the Avengers. Is it really her or her personality? Like,
I think you can guess.
An approximation.
I'm in trouble.
Uh-huh. In what kind?
Good question.
Okay.
Been a rough year. Creative block. Can't even say the last time I made anything worth listening to. And to make things worse, I fell in love.
Oh. I'm sorry?
I'm so sorry.
And why is that?
Sooner or later, love will only let you down.
Guess it'll be sooner.
So, we're talking a man, woman?
Oh shit, these hands. Sometimes it seems like I just brush something and sparks fly. Anyway, a man. His name's Liam. Liam Northam. Been together a few months, but I think he's cheating on me.
What makes you think he's cheating?
Okay. Why the suspicion?
It's so cliched, it's embarrassing. Whispered phone calls in the bathroom, strange receipts, secret meetings in the middle of the night.
Any specific event come to mind?
Not at me, suspicious.
My mind. That's a touchy subject.
I mean your mind.
Why?
Literally.
Don't know each other well enough for that, V.
Okay, did you confront him?
You talk to him at all? Tell him to his face?
You're adorable.
That's a no?
Imagine this. We're never alone. Not really. Always surrounded by assistants, PR reps, makeup artists.
Oh.
I stop smiling at him for one millisecond, it'll be all over every scream sheet in this town.
Oh.
Understood.
No, you don't understand. Not until you've lived it. Millions of eyes trained on you constantly. It can be beautiful. And terrifying.
Okay, I can grok the concept. Who is he?
Liam Northam. Nope, don't know him. Tell me about him.
40-ish, sensitive, guy who never wanted for anything. You know the type.
I heard they exist. How'd you meet?
He's my manager.
Huh.
I know how it sounds. I never meant to. He's not even my type, but...
But?
Your body can be chrome, but the heart never changes. It wants what it wants.
Okay, where do I come in?
So what's my role here? What do you want?
Proof. And then I'll end things. For good.
You still keep him as your
Liam
manager?
Liam goes to Riot all the time. Think he meets someone there. I want to know who. You'll find out for me?
Let's talk cred first.
Not so fast. Scratch?
You'll get it.
Sure hope so.
Yeah.
Question is, how much?
I'll get it.
God, how mundane. No idea. Scads and scads of scratch. You happy?
Uh-huh. You know, for us mere mortals, the mundane matters. Sometimes means the difference between life and death.
Don't lecture me. You want the job or not?
Ah. How much is scads and scads? Is that more than a million? You can count on me.
You can count on me.
Perfect. Remember, I want specifics. Details. Recordings or pics if you can.
Sure. Keep it in mind.
Can I record him?
Good. Now go.
Now go. Okie dokie. Now go. See you later.
I don't know you, so let's keep it that way.
I'm walking away, so you can keep not knowing me. 515 meters. Huh? Oh, that's right. I did drop you over here. Sorry. Got all about you. Riot Club, we go. Beep-a-deep. Whoops. This must be the place. Walking by the dumpsters is what we do, right? Go to the riot in the evening. Oh, I gotta wait. Yes, for Liam. Wasn't that guy talking? Well, it was a. Obviously, a disguised voice in any case.
Where you going? Club's closed.
Oh, I was just gonna go in anyway. I'm looking for Liam Northam.
Looking for a guy. Name's Liam. Liam Northam. Know where I could find him?
No, you can fuck off, Merc. I ain't talking.
Listen, it's urgent.
Listen, it's important.
I'm sure, to you, me, couldn't give a flying fuck.
It was my other option. I want the other option back. Alright, we gotta wait. We can get up there. Get in there either. I'll just hang out down here so I keep an eye, or hang up here so I can keep an eye on everything. In the evening. Or should I wait till like 6 or something? Bike's still there. It's a good thing. Aha! I cut the line.
Where you going? Club's closed.
Looks like it's open to me. Is it closed? I mean, it's in the evening. Wait. Oh. Let me guess, you open promptly at 7. You have to stay now.
You look okay. Go in. No messing around.
Yeah.
Don't talk to me.
Us Cracks lyrics. Are you Us Cracks?
Hey, is there something I can do for you? Because I'm kind of busy.
Yeah, you look busy, just sitting there.
Can't you see I'm busy?
No. Look, you're just standing around doing
nothing. What's your problem?
I'm trying to grab the riff and fluff. That's right, you get out of here. Ask about Liam. So where am I... Who am I supposed to ask?
Yes? What's up?
Liam. Where be the Liams?
Listen, I need something strong. You got something? On the strong side?
Yeah, it's called my fist. Oh, we're gonna dance, okay. This is the optional. The Commander Shepard special. Done. Can I do something else now? Hey.
Piss off, slacker! Another fucking weasel.
Yes, about Liam. Let's try up there, maybe. I figure if anyone's gonna know anything, it's Mr. DJ. These guys are bugging. Bugging! Oh, it's got a little thing telling me who to talk to exactly. One employee badge. Let me talk to this guy first. I want to do the optional thing.
Hey, Linda. Champagne to the VIP room, stat.
Hey, you!
Okay, just let me give 3 their check.
I need a drink.
Busy night?
Busy night, huh?
Real busy, yeah. You looking to spill your sorrows? This ain't the time.
Well, I do like the music here.
Nice tunes. Good work, music.
Yeah? Wouldn't know. I filtered out music and other ambient since I started here. Be deaf already if I hadn't.
Wow. That'd be pretty cool. We can do that. I'm looking for Liam Northam.
Looking for Liam. Liam Northam.
Ah, that one. Fuck. Can't stand that gunk.
Still have to think a minute, didn't you?
Bad tipper.
Uh-huh. Plus, he's a jackass. Output's even worse.
Output, huh? Interesting. Anyway, where's he at?
You know I can't tell you that.
What? I don't want to go around threatening people, though. Especially now that I'm in here. It's important.
It's important.
Sure it is. You don't look like someone gets caught up in bullshit. But I can't. Seriously, sorry.
What are those... What does someone look like who gets caught up in BS? How much money do I have? Oh, I have a lot. Here, I'll pay you.
Look, I'll pay. Make up for all those bad tips.
Pay a lot of money, actually.
In the VIP room with some new output. Ordered champagne, so it's a party. But, you didn't hear it from me, yeah?
Sure.
can't move. VIP room over there, huh? Well, I'm still gonna grab this. Employee badge. That might help me get me access to the VIP room. Access granted. Oh, that's the VIP area? Wear protective equipment. What happened? Judy says knock knock. I can't answer. Who's there? What's up? How's things? I'm good. Why? Something's the matter? Had a great time in spite of the circumstances. All thanks to you. Maybe we could do it again, just without spilling any blood. Anytime. Can't wait. Winky smiley face. Anyway, still waiting for Maiko to spill the deets on our meat. Call you when I know more. Okay. Oh. New job. Pisces. Wait for Judy's call. Waiting by the phone. Actually, I can bring the phone with me. Remember when you used to have to wait by the phone? Well, some of you may or may not remember. What's worse than a corpo? A wannabe corpo. You know what? I'm not even surprised you let yourself get talked into this little uprising. Hey, back in my day, I would have bum-rushed the riot shields in the name of Joy Toy's freedom or whatever. But this Maiko chick? I got a bad feeling about her. Yeah, I don't like her either, so don't worry about that. I want to make sure I'm really saving it. I mean, I save repeatedly to stop crashes, but I don't want to lose the thing by going down here. Because I want to... I saw something to loot. Rare item components. That's locked. Sometimes if you walk out of a certain area, you just like, quest failed. Like, no! Don't do that to me. These are locked doors. Doesn't make sense how a locked door could keep me out, but it is all locked. Okay. Fragile. Proof of Liam's betrayal. Oh, this is an elevator. I thought it was going into a room. Backstage. We're backstage now? This goes to the ground floor, which I've already been. That's why I'm confused.
Right. Let's see what's here.
Oh, it's a different area back downstairs. Okay. Take another employee badge. I'll take 710 euros, no problem. And let's see what we got here. Check the security computer. Okay, I'm doing that. Check the cameras. Can I record them though? Riot / VIP room. Doesn't say anything. Riot / club.
Champagne? Nice surprise.
Consider it a token of my gratitude. I know you don't often agree to use the relic, but, well, you don't usually make an engram of a living person, either.
She's got the relic?
Oh, come on. Arasaka's taken a keen interest in Lizzie's career.
Oh.
Be a shame if it ended prematurely. A backup copy seems to be the most sensible solution.
There he is.
About that, once you made the backup, can you tweak it to remove undesirable traits?
Our reason.
Because Lizzie, ever since her conversion, she hasn't been herself.
I'm afraid that's impossible. Engrams saved in the Secure Your Soul program cannot be edited. But how significant would these edits be?
Significant. Sometimes I don't even recognize her. Other times, never mind. Let's have a drink. To our partnership.
Oh, fuck. You heard what I just heard, right?
Yep.
Relic. They want to do her like they did me.
Yeah.
Not exactly. They wiped you. Here, they just want to make a backup.
A backup?
Can't get back
V, up. We're talking about a person, not your vacay snaps.
Speaking of backup, I can't get backup.
He's just going behind her back. He's got no right to do it. Nobody has that right.
I agree.
Especially without her knowing.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. How do I even tell her?
Don't have to. Camera in there. Where there's a cam, there's footage.
Can I get up now? Thank you. Steal the club surveillance data. Will that be maybe back here? This is like, yeah, it's street. Probably gotta go back. Well, maybe it's in there after all. Clear shelf. I have enough strength. Uh-huh, that's up there. I was in here already though, wasn't I? It's the same place I've already been. Same. It is the same spot. So I just made big Yui. Huh? Okay. Transanal Express. Alright, so they want me to go down. I guess in the elevator. I don't think the elevator goes down anymore. Does. We were back on that floor. Wait. I just made a big... It's right here we steal the data. I figured they'd be storing it somewhere else. Never mind. Wrong thing. Did it say no recordings to display? Call Lizzie. Alright.
Hello? V? What's up?
Got news. I got some intel on Liam.
Got some intel on Liam.
And? Is it what I thought?
Right, I can lie to her and say it's a fair. No, it's worse. I'll tell her the truth. She's paying me supposedly a lot of money. Scads of cash or something.
No. Worse, Lizzie. Much, much worse.
What do you mean?
Listen, don't know the deeds. But Liam, he wants your Ingram. Wants to copy you.
What? But why?
He said he's afraid. For you. And of you.
Hmm. No. No, I don't believe it. You hear me? Not a single word. You're lying.
I got it all recorded.
Got the data to prove it. Here, listen for yourself.
No, no. It's... no. Fuck!
Pretty much. All right, done. And go to the afterlife next. Still waiting for Judy's call. And I'm waiting until Isis is available to call. So that'll be next time. I'm on the ground floor. How do I leave? Where does this go? Oh, this is what goes to the VIP lounge? I never actually went in there. I was just... oh. Oh, I don't have access. My card, though. My card gives me access to all areas. Yeah, that's lame. I see you. The jig is up. Well, I know where to get out. We can just get out the... through the garage area. Right. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Alright, we're going to the afterlife next for chipping in. Gonna talk to Rogue for Johnny. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.